Zoology is the study of everything having to do with animals.
Everything?
Yes, everything, and for all kinds of animals. Zoologists, scientists that study animals, learn about things like animals' anatomy, nutrition, what they eat, conservation, ecology, where they live, the genetics and cellular biology, everything.
How did they start?
With observations and by taxonomy, or by classification. All living things are divided into three domains, then five kingdoms, of which animals are one. Each kingdom is divided into ever smaller categories of phylum, class, order, family, genus, and species. Species are then divided up based on physical and genetic characteristics into subspecies. Take your pet dog. A dog belongs to the Animalia kingdom, the phylum Chordata, the class Mammalia, the order Carnivora, the family Canidae, the genus Canis, the species Canis lupus, and the subspecies Canis lupus familiaris.
Why do zoologists use such funny names to classify animals?
The names are in Latin. The first classifications were made in Latin a long time ago. Scientists across the world, no matter what language they speak, all use Latin terms to classify, so they know what they're talking about. Scientists use Latin to be precise.
Precise?
Yes. We can call this a cat, or this a cat, or this a cat. But if you want to tell the difference and make sure everyone understands, then you need to be precise or exact. Systematic naming makes sure that one species has one name, no matter where in the world it can be found.
So, is that all zoologists do?
No. Zoologists help us understand how animals live in our world, how they interact with the environment, and how all creatures live together in the natural world. Some zoologists specialize in specific types of animals. For example, arachnology is the study of spiders. Ichthyology is the study of fish. Ornithology is the study of birds. And paleozoology is the study of extinct animals. Zoologists study animals not only to learn about them, but sometimes to find out how to save them. Charles Peterson is a zoologist at Idaho State University. He studies amphibians. He and a graduate student are looking for frogs and where they live. He knows if we don't save certain types of wetlands, we won't be able to save certain types of frogs. Zoologists travel all over the world to study animals, or they can study right at home. Zoologists are involved in animal conservation, saving animals from extinction, and improving their environments. They help us understand the biodiversity in our world, and that's important because animals have a big impact on our lives. They provide us with food, with friendship, and a sense of wonder. So zoologists help us understand how life works on our planet, which in turn helps us understand how we work in our world.
That's right, because remember, we are animals too.